大家好，欢迎回到海之光英语频道，我是 Cathy。
I'm Stephanie. Welcome back, everyone.
很多朋友在生活中用英文沟通的时候啊，常常觉得听力很难。除了之前我们提到过的原因以外呢，还有两个因素也是比较常见的。一是平时听得太少了，很难形成无意识的听力状态，还在不停地分析和思考，别人已经说了好几句了。二是呢，以前学听力的时候大多用的是四六级、托福这样的应试教材，但人们在生活中很少会谈到天文、地理、历史这些内容。我们需要更多的用生活场景中的语句来练习听力。所以这集我们从海之光以前的视频中挑选了一些句子，包括餐厅、超市、银行、诊所等，基本都是服务员、售货员、医生、护士他们经常会跟我们说的一些话。大家检验一下自己的学习程度，如果能听清80%-90%的话呢，说明前面的内容你都掌握得不错。如果感觉还是有较大困难的话，建议你认真复习生活场景视频系列。因为这次不是跟读，就不安排慢速朗读了。实际生活中有些老外的语速更快，我们必须要强迫自己适应这样的速度，否则到生活中还是会听不懂。今天视频的顺序是先朗读两遍英文句子，然后出中英文字幕，朗读英文和中文各一遍，照顾到不看字幕只听视频的朋友，最后再来一遍英文朗读，一般来说应该能听清了，但还跟不上的朋友该怎么办呢？
Practice makes perfect.
对的，请反复多听两遍视频，一定要到完全能听清为止，然后第二天你再来对比听一次，你会发现你的听力真的提高了哦。那我们现在就开始吧。
Number one.You can go to aisle B5, just next to the bakery section. You can go to aisle B5, just next to the bakery section. You can go to aisle B5, just next to the bakery section.
你可以去 B5 通道，就在烘焙部的旁边。
You can go to aisle B5, just next to the bakery section.Number two, what dipping sauce would you like with it? What dipping sauce would you like with it? What dipping sauce would you like with it?
你想要什么蘸酱来配呢？
What dipping sauce would you like with it? Number three, we're going to have a party this weekend. Would you like to come?We're going to have a party this weekend. Would you like to come? We're going to have a party this weekend. Would you like to come?
我们打算这个周末办个派对，你愿意来参加吗？
We're going to have a party this weekend. Would you like to come? Number four. It was $18.50, but it's on sale for 50% off. So that comes to $9.25 after the discount.It was $18.50, but it's on sale for 50% off. So that comes to $9.25 after the discount. It was $18.50, but it's on sale for 50% off. So that comes to $9.25 after the discount.
这个是18.5块，但是现在是五折促销，所以打折后是9.25块。
It was $18.50, but it's on sale for 50% off. So that comes to $9.25 after the discount. Number 5. Are you on any sort of medication? Are you on any sort of medication? Are you on any sort of medication?
你现在在服用什么药吗？
Are you on any sort of medication? Number 6. Would you like to upsize your fries and drink? For an extra 50 cents, you can upsize your fries and drink from regular to a large. Would you like to upsize your fries and drink? For an extra 50 cents, you can upsize your fries and drink from regular to a large.Would you like to upsize your fries and drink? For an extra 50 cents, you can upsize your fries and drink from regular to a large.
你愿意升级你的薯条和饮料吗？只需要加五毛钱，你就可以从普通装升级到大号装。
Would you like to upsize your fries and drink? For an extra 50 cents, you can upsize your fries and drink from regular to a large. Number 7. They are off season now. You can check them at the online store. They are off season now. You can check them at the online store. They are off season now.You can check them at the online store.
他们现在过季了，你可以到网店上去查查。
They are off season now. You can check them at the online store. Number 8. Go straight and then turn right at the second corner. Go straight and then turn right at the second corner.Go straight and then turn right at the second corner.
一直往前走，在第二个路口往右拐。
Go straight and then turn right at the second corner. Number 9. Did you leave room for dessert? Did you leave room for dessert? Did you leave room for dessert?
你还要甜点吗？
Did you leave room for dessert? Number 10. Your temperature is normal, but blood pressure is a little bit high. Your temperature is normal, but blood pressure is a little bit high. Your temperature is normal, but blood pressure is a little bit high.
你的体温正常，但是血压有一点高。
Your temperature is normal, but blood pressure is a little bit high. Number 11. I have to pick up my grandpa at the airport in the morning and then help my parents prepare for the gathering in the afternoon. I have to pick up my grandpa at the airport in the morning and then help my parents prepare for the gathering in the afternoon.I have to pick up my grandpa at the airport in the morning and then help my parents prepare for the gathering in the afternoon.
我上午要去机场接我爷爷，然后帮我爸妈准备下午的聚会。
I have to pick up my grandpa at the airport in the morning and then help my parents prepare for the gathering in the afternoon. Number 12.Could you roll up your sleeve? Could you roll up your sleeve? Could you roll up your sleeve?
你可以把袖子卷起来吗？
Could you roll up your sleeve? Number 13. It's really been pouring all day, huh? It's really been pouring all day, huh?It's really been pouring all day, huh?
今天下了一整天的大雨，是不是啊？
It's really been pouring all day, huh? Number 14. Have a look at the menu overhead, please. Take your time. Have a look at the menu overhead, please. Take your time. Have a look at the menu overhead, please.Take your time.
你先看看上面的菜单吧，不着急。
Have a look at the menu overhead, please. Take your time. Number 15. Take one capsule every day on an empty stomach. Take one capsule every day on an empty stomach.Take one capsule every day on an empty stomach.
每天吃一粒胶囊，空腹吃。
Take one capsule every day on an empty stomach. Number 16. You can try this three-piece set for acne treatment. You can try this three-piece set for acne treatment. You can try this three-piece set for acne treatment.
你可以试试这个祛痘三件套。
You can try this three-piece set for acne treatment. Number 17. Would you like it for here or to go? Would you like it for here or to go? Would you like it for here or to go?
你是要在这吃还是要带走?
Would you like it for here or to go? Number 18. Can I have the account information you transfer your money to? Can I have the account information you transfer your money to? Can I have the account information you transfer your money to?
可以给我一下你转账接收方的账户信息吗?
Can I have the account information you transfer your money to? Number 19. What are your symptoms? What are your symptoms? What are your symptoms?
你的症状是什么?
What are your symptoms? Number 20. Your entree will be out soon. Your entree will be out soon. Your entree will be out soon.
你的主菜马上就好。
Your entree will be out soon. Number 21. It requires minimum balance of $5,000 to get the monthly fee waived. It requires minimum balance of $5,000 to get the monthly fee waived. It requires minimum balance of $5,000 to get the monthly fee waived.
它要求保持$5,000的最低余额，以免除月费。
It requires minimum balance of $5,000 to get the monthly fee waived. Number 22. Do you like a booth or a table? Do you like a booth or a table? Do you like a booth or a table?
你是要雅座还是普通餐桌?
Do you like a booth or a table? Number 23. Which doctor are you here to see? Which doctor are you here to see? Which doctor are you here to see?
你是来见哪个医生的呀?
Which doctor are you here to see? Number 24. Can I start you off with some appetizers? Can I start you off with some appetizers? Can I start you off with some appetizers?
我可以帮你先点些开胃菜吗?
Can I start you off with some appetizers? Number 25. I plan to soak in the sun in my backyard. I plan to soak in the sun in my backyard. I plan to soak in the sun in my backyard.
我打算在后院晒太阳。
I plan to soak in the sun in my backyard. Number 26. Lie on your back, please. Lie on your back, please. Lie on your back, please.
请平躺。
Lie on your back, please. Number 27. You can pat the serum in your face after you tone your skin. You can pat the serum in your face after you tone your skin. You can pat the serum in your face after you tone your skin.
你可以在擦了爽肤水之后把精华液拍打在脸上。
You can pat the serum in your face after you tone your skin. Number 28. I used to watch this kind of movies when I was a kid. I used to watch this kind of movies when I was a kid. I used to watch this kind of movies when I was a kid.
我小时候经常看这类电影。
I used to watch this kind of movies when I was a kid.
好啦，今天的听力训练就到这里。欢迎各位留言告诉大家，前两遍你能听懂多少呢？ 如果觉得有收获的话，一定要点赞转发哦。还没有看过生活场景英语的朋友们，欢迎点击右上角的列表观看。感谢收看，我们下次见。